From WFHB, this is your local news brief for Thursday, August 6th. I'm Jake Jacobson. 1,050 new cases of COVID-19 were reported in Indiana on Wednesday, according to the Indiana State Department of Health. There was one reported death. Locally, Monroe County saw 12 new confirmed cases yesterday, while Lawrence County saw 5. Brown County reported 1 new case. The Monroe County Board of Health released a series of recommendations yesterday for residential, communal living arrangements. These recommendations come ahead of Indiana University's August 24th fall semester start date. The board recommends that occupancy of these communal spaces be 50% of the maximum number of residents, but says, quote, "In no circumstances should the occupancy exceed 75%," end quote. More recommendations the board makes include implementing takeout options for meal plans to help enforce social distancing for residents, no sharing bedrooms, or that beds in shared rooms be 6 feet away from each other, and cleaning laundry facilities at least twice a day while making schedules for individual use to avoid overcrowding those facilities. The recommendations are effective as of yesterday. In the press release, the health department says that they want to encourage voluntary compliance through education. However, the board may adopt regulations or take legal measures to help stop the spread of COVID-19, including, quote, "requesting or requiring the closure of facilities," end quote. That's all for your local news brief. From WFHB, I'm Jake Jacobson.